The appeal of the pop-up program for us was it kind of eliminated some of the risk. If we were going to do this on a full-time basis, most landlords wanted a two-year lease commitment. So that's right then, it's a huge outlay of cash. And the pop-up provided an incubator stage, so you could sort of work through all the logistics of that without having to, you know, spend, you know, $20,000 a year to pay for rent. And it was very good that way.